So hernia is a problem which can afflict patients across the age groups, starting from young children to young fit adults to old people. So most of the young adults these days, the health conscious young adults, they are in the habit of regular exercise and going to the gym. And when they get a hernia, they get psychologically very demoralized, thinking that once they get a hernia and they undergo a surgery for hernia, they will no longer be able to go back to the gym and do those exercises. So this is a common question we face, that can I go to the gym after hernia operation, and if yes, when can I go? The general recovery time, first we will see for laparoscopic hernia repair, what is the recovery time? So for a laparoscopic groin hernia repair, patients can resume their day-to-day activities from the third day of surgery. Day-to-day activities meaning all their regular routines, like walking on flat surface or even climbing a few steps, using the toilet, getting out of bed on their own. These are all the daily activities. All this can be resumed from third day. In a week's time, they are fit to go out of the house, to even drive for short distances and go for outdoor walking. In a month's time, generally after 3 to 4 weeks, the patients are encouraged to resume their jogging or walking. We generally ask them not to start doing weight training exercises. From a period of 6 weeks onwards, patients can start doing more strenuous exercise. And from 3 months, fit young patients who have been used to weight training can go back to the gym and start doing weight training. For an uncomplicated inguinal laparoscopic hernia repair, by 3 months, the patients can be absolutely back to their original routine of daily activities, exercises, be it cardio or weight training, and there is no major restriction in these activities after 3 months. They can do cycling, they can do all the outdoor exercises and activities and sports 3 months after the original operation. Now coming to open hernia operation, the recovery time might take slightly longer, but definitely patients are encouraged to start doing abdominal exercises 3 months from the time of surgery, because when the hernia is there, the abdominal muscles become weak. And after a hernia repair, it is very important that these muscles regain their strength so that they get a very good success rate in the long term. Large abdominal hernias, when we do an open operation, we generally advise them not to go for heavy weight lifting exercises, but we encourage them to do abdominal strengthening exercises and cardio exercises. So by a time of 3 to 6 months, patients who have undergone large abdominal hernia repairs can resume their exercises, jogging and breathing exercises also.